What's good, y'all? It's your boy AJ. Welcome back to another scary video. And this one, we got Scary Comp version 43. Now, I know my hair looking a little crazy today. Got the Mickey Mouse look going on right now. I'm getting my hair braided later on today, so I have to work with what I got, man. You know what I'm saying? I just washed my hair. I sectioned it off and detangled it and everything, man, so I don't have to worry about it. So don't mind the Mickey Mouse look. This is going to be the only time you see it for right now. So with that being said, without further ado, man, let's get it.
A child is recording her mother in the kitchen when something downright creepy is caught on camera. Eliza Ortiz, who suggested the video, writes, "Absolutely terrifying. The really mother now. Had no clue that the video her daughter had taken would contain something that would chill her to the core. Her daughter was playing with her phone and ended up recording something straight out of a horror movie. Watch closely and you'll see it." This is what she caught.
Let's see.
¿Qué hace, mami?
Limpiando porque está bien lleno de polvo la casa. ¿Y tú ya hiciste lo que te mandé?
You got dust bunnies in there?
¿Ya viste que ya pusieron la tele?
No.
Para ponernos a ver películas y comiendo palomitas.
Sí.
Ya
mami.
Te quería que mande.
Mami.
Ahorita quiero que me ayudes a...
I don't see it. Where's that? Bro, I missed it. No. I bet y'all saw it. I missed it. Oh. That thing was tall as freak. Yo. That is insane. Look how that thing is tall, man. Taller than me, man. Yo, it's not there no more. That's the bomb.
Siéntate para tomarnos una foto.
Yo. Where did it go? The water's spilling. Yo, it messed with that. Dude. Yo. It's time to pack it up and move out.
In another room, there appears to be a tall silhouette standing completely still.
That's what I'm saying.
And then disappearing as soon as the camera pans back to where it was spotted.
Messing with the water.
The figure doesn't appear till later in the video, which makes this even more strange. Just like viewers, the mother can't think of anything to explain this, other than this being a ghost or some sort of entity.
Right.
Now, I can't help but think that this may have been someone who broke in and was trying to hide, but quickly fled after being spotted by the camera.
Oh no, that don't
but
look
of
realistic.
Course,
like,
I could be wrong.
Like a shadow.
I'll leave it to you to figure this one out.
It could be somebody's shadow.
Ghost or not, the sudden appearance of whoever or whatever this is,
dude,
is enough to keep you up at night.
That's what I'm saying.
Talk about,
man,
nightmare fuel. This is creepy.
Bro, what if you wake up at like 3 a.m.? Because you know everything happens at 3 a.m. What if you wake up at 3 a.m., you look to the corner, and you see that, bro? Hold on, can I go back? Look, you look in the corner,
talk
right?
Talk about nightmare fuel.
And you see this monstrosity, man. What are you gonna do? See, me personally, man. Look, I don't care if I own the house. I don't care if it's an apartment. I am moving out. No cap. I'm going to stay at a hotel, motel. I'll stay in my car. I don't care. Because what the freak is that? That has no business being in my house or apartment. You know what I'm saying? I'm not staying there. I don't care if I own the house or not. They can have everything for free. You can keep it. I'm not staying there no more. For
my
sanity.
This is creepy.
It is creepy.
Live feed videos may just be the most convincing type of paranormal footage, as no editing can be done on something that is happening in real time. It also makes the video a whole lot creepier, as the following clip shows. Agustina De Villa is chatting with strangers online through
I remember
a live
Omegle.
Video when the following is captured. Be sure.
Bro, do y'all remember Omegle? I'm sorry for pausing, but do y'all remember Omegle or Omegle, however you say it? This, I used to be on this all the time, but there was a whole bunch of weirdos on there, bro. I'm not even going to talk about that, bro. Every few scrolls, man, it's always a weirdo, man. Like, dude, I was on there like, actually, I was on there like 3 to 5 times, and I just stopped going on it because the weirdos, man. I actually wanted to like meet new people, you know what I'm saying, across the world. Then I came across those weird dude. Rest in peace, Omegle.
Look closely at the background for this one, or you'll miss it.
Wait, is that something right there off rip? Ooh. Bro, that's what I was talking about. Look like a silhouette of a little girl, like sitting on the bed. Wait, is that a mirror? Wait, that's a mirror, I think.
The mirror behind Agustina shows that someone or something is standing on her bed. But if we look at the bed itself, we can see that nothing is there except what appears to be a black bag.
That is crazy.
Viewers don't know what to make of this, and neither does Agustina. Here's a video she made in response to this chilling footage.
Vamos a descubrir esto. Ven esto acá, era una campera y otras cosas más, y está sentado. Pero ahí está parado, miren eso. Ay, no.
Me da miedo.
No hay nada, güey. Es que no hay chance. ¿Qué
hay alguien parado ahí?
Sentado.
Actually, like a silhouette of a doll. Like a shadow silhouette of a doll.
The only explanation I can think of is that this might have been a glitch with the live feed. But given what is seen in the video, it may be something else. Could this be footage of something paranormal? Or had something else been captured? Rewatch the clip and decide for yourself.
You know what they say about mirrors? They say mirrors are like a gateway to another dimension. So that's probably the other dimension. Like, you know what I'm saying? Hey!
Peachy Keith suggested the following video and writes, "This is a video of a father who has been documenting strange happenings inside his house. He just moved in and can't sleep at night out of fear that something is watching him. In this video, both he and his son are home alone. After hearing strange noises from the kitchen, he recorded this video. This is what he caught."
He.
Yeah.
Always wanna.
Can you get it?
Y'all have a basement?
Stay there.
Is somebody running up the stairs? Bro. Oh no, y'all gotta leave, man. Dude. And you got a kid?
Yeah.
Nah, man. Yeah, you definitely gotta move out, bro.
Okay.
What the freak was that?
The video pretty much speaks for itself.
Yo.
Peachy Keith believes that a poltergeist might be responsible for the strange activity that was caught on camera.
Looks like he got two of them.
Now, a case could be made that the video's audio was edited by inserting the sound of somebody banging on a door.
Now, I've seen the door move a little bit.
The father has been experiencing other strange occurrences. This might be real. I'll let you come up with your own opinion.
Bro.
Real or fake?
It's real. I don't care, bro.
Feel free to share what you think.
I think they should go. They should leave.
If you caught something creepy on camera, or if there's any ghost videos you'd like me to check out and include in the next compilation, you can send them over to scaryvideos444@gmail.com. That being said, let's get back to the video.
Number 2.
The photo you're about to see was submitted by Kyle Kuzma, who writes,
"What?
It was my
the basketball player, Kyle Kuzma? Dude, bro, that is crazy, bro. If y'all don't know, I love basketball. I watch basketball all the time. I play basketball in real life. Basketball is everything to me. Basketball and music, and you guys. So, dude, Kyle Kuzma is an NBA player, man. That is crazy.
Cousin's birthday, and we all came outside to take a picture. Nobody was inside the house.
Is this actually
this
him?
Is a very old picture taken in 2013. I'm 16 now, and this photo will forever haunt me."
Ooh. Ooh, y'all need to turn around. What the freak is that? Look like a hooded dude, man. You know what I'm saying? Got a hood on. Bro. Dang, that's scary.
A shadowy figure can be seen photobombing behind this group. If no one was inside the house, as Kyle states, then who was this?
Oh no.
Kyle further adds that this couldn't have been a person, as the lighting in the photo seems to suggest otherwise. The fact that we can't see the person's face under this light has led Kyle, among others who've seen the photo, to believe that this may be a ghost. It's not certain if that's the case, but I'll leave it to you to decide as to what this might be. It's images like this that'll have you looking at the background of each pic you take.
That's you.
If you do end up capturing something like this, you can be sure that you won't be sleeping at night.
Yeah, you got that right, man.
The video you're about to see was posted by Andy Winehouse, who in a follow-up video recorded this.
Okay, for anybody asking, this is my family home. I grew up here, and we've never had a single experience like this. I don't know what is going on. I'm getting a lot of comments saying I'm doing it for views, and I'm doing it for likes. And I promise you I am not. Don't like the video, don't comment if you don't want to. I just need somebody who knows what this is to please reach out. I don't care if it's in a comment or privately, just please reach out. And please just help me. I don't know what to tell my wife when she gets home.
What happened?
I can't afford a hotel for the night. We're doing a remodel in the bathroom. And everything's just going to right now. And I'm not trying to be dramatic about this, but I have no idea what to do. And everybody in the comments all day has just been freaking me out. And I want to think this is just in my head, but I keep listening to it over and over and over again. So somebody please reach out with an answer or some help or something.
Bro, I don't know what's going on.
As you can tell by the video, Andy is in total shock and cannot process the strange incident that took place inside his home. Luckily, he was able to record this incident in case no one believed him. Andy writes, "I don't know what to do at this point. Things got weird last night, and I had to sleep in my car. I am safe, but I am not doing well, and I need help." This is what he caught.
Let's see, because I don't know what's going on.
Come here.
Ooh. That's a mimic.
Come here.
That's a mimic, man.
Andy can rest assured that he's not losing his mind, as the video shows that someone or something is mimicking his own voice. Now, perhaps this might have been a friend or someone he knew that was pulling a prank on him. However, if viewers believe that this may be a skinwalker, which is a type of cryptid that is known to mimic others. But of course, it's up to you to decide as to whether or not something supernatural was caught on camera. Andy is certain that he did. But for now, the video remains a mystery and is left open to interpretation.
Man, you better be glad he didn't go around that corner, man.
Thanks for watching. And
if you wouldn't want to run that corner, man, you want to know what will happen?
That's it.
Yeah, that's exactly what's gonna happen. But anyways, with that being said, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Please slap the like button, subscribe today to join the AA, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.